Have you met this situation where you try to understand what a YouTuber is saying, but the speech path is too fast or the voice is not very clear? Or do you want to make an article for a YouTube video, but it takes a long time to watch the video to the end to grab all the content? If you have these situations, a YouTube transcription is the solution. Hi, I'm Jay from Wondershare DemoCreator, and in this video, I'll show you how to get transcript from YouTube videos. But before we dive into the topic, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the channel, and let's get started. If you've previously searched for how to transcribe YouTube videos to text, you might remember a method where you could click the three dots in the corner below the video. However, with the latest update, that option has been removed from its original location and is now found within the description box. To access the YouTube video transcript now, simply scroll down to the end of the description box and click on the Show Transcript button. Then the transcripts are shown on the right side. If you want to copy the text without the timestamps, you can click these three dots and then the toggle timestamps option. Keep in mind that this option is only available for videos that have transcription. If you're wondering how to transcript a YouTube video that doesn't display this feature, here's the solution. First, open DemoCreator on your screen. After that, click on the video editor option from the list. Then you'll be brought to the editing page. Next, upload the YouTube video for which you want to get the transcript. Right-click the video in the library section. There are some options. Choose AI text-based editing, and quickly, DemoCreator will extract a transcript from this YouTube video. If you want to remove the silent parts, you can simply click here to do it. And when you want to delete a certain section, just search the keywords here and locate your mouse on the text, then delete it. See, isn't this YouTube video to text converter super efficient? If you enjoyed this content, give this video a like and make sure to subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you in the next one.